Andy, move! Randy, sit down!
I'm giving it to somebody else. I don't think it does. No, go ahead, say it. Stop. Bitch, you are in it.
Oh, yeah.
Look, watch, she better shoot it. Oh yeah, Titus. That's his middle name.
What is it? Titus Gavin? I'm calling him.
You don't like the name Titus?
I like it. Talking about.
I told you I don't want
to be perfect. Oh, damn it.
Oh,
don't shoot it, fucking pass. There you go.
dad, and I'm always so nice to him. The first time his dad came in, Whitney was a fucking bitch to him, and he's like, left. He's like, I'll just go to the other one. I was like, I'm so sorry. He was like, it's not his fault. I was like, and I didn't know it was his dad then, and then I realized it was his dad. The guy always wears a North Foster, and I was like, who do I know is on the roster? And then Jared comes and gets the same exact thing as dad does. But sometimes I'm like, that's not really what the dad did. So the dad gets a pound of espresso from the bullet, and he just gets a pound of espresso. And his dad doesn't like the pound of espresso because it's not as fresh.
You're funny. Did you just tell him? Did you just tell him?
Oh no, well, I already did. He really thought it was me. I was like, I'm sorry.
What night?
It was when Dom was trying to get my over, and he saw me up there, and I was like, kind of like, I think it's Dom.
Go. Like roommates.
That's a nice house. But he did get a little crazy, so I got scared. He's like, I have a fucking blind house. He got so much of his bagels for that. Yeah, and it's behind the TV.
Oh yeah, John. Taylor Pentage lives with him. Put that shit. Go ahead, Caitlin. laugh cracks me the fuck up.
Where did you get that? Oh, you had that.
No, I have it.
Oh, it was your mom?
Three.
Hey, honey. What's up? A lot of things are wrong with her.
Come on, this school is sad.
They couldn't, so I'm hoping they can't. Because we be talking about everyone.
Yeah, I really hope they can. Because
we talk
about every single person.
I literally said
about one. So I'm like, I can't waste my time, but too many times. What happened? Was it a foul? Come on, Caleb. Baller. give me 1 second. I don't know. Do you think so? I do wonder, because that's like...
That's like cute.
Like... And then you wink at them and then stick your tongue in them.
Hello.
date. Do you want to go with me? Randy!
Oh,
because
he has a girlfriend.
Oh, he does? You posted on his name. He's like a stripping. No, I'm
Party.
Hey, maybe they go home. Okay, bye, okay. Randy, stop staring at me. What? Give me 1 second. Wait, can you take me home? Can Tiana take me home? Tiana's gonna take me home. I'm about to look at my phone because I can't hear you texting. God damn. All right, hold up. Wait. Oh, yes. Where are you getting it from? What does this say? Okay, Tiana, as long as... Hollywood
tonight.
Right there, she's wearing what I wore today. You a damn lie. I don't care if she told you, just tell me who told you. So then Jackie was like, meet me at the park. But then she eventually told my parents because my neighbors were the one who broke them up. So then they went to the fairgrounds and fought. Fairgrounds. Because nobody lives around there. Is that really how you found out?